And there's the bell signifying the start of this Elimination Chamber matchup. The first Otunga. Oh, lights out. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
He's wearing down the midsection.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? Otunga reverses it. What a move! Can he capitalize?
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Punishment being delivered to John Laurinaitis.
CM Punk now gets his opportunity in this match.
Hey, that's it. He's done. This is, man, there's no getting up from that.
Again, thank you for joining us tonight for this Elimination Chamber Spectacular.
Clothesline! That elbow did some damage.
Punk has the arm. Punk into the headlock.
Oh my, look at this! Oh my gosh!
From behind. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
What a nasty elbow. And that one hurt his hand.
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And here comes the world's strongest man.
We know what this is. Good grief.
Look, look. Oh, you do not get up from that. Otunga, the self-assured 250-pounder from Hollywood, California, says that he doesn't seek out some... And Laurinaitis goes... And Punk kicks out.
Don't expect... Look at this! Could it be?
Took the world backbreaker.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Oh, launched back into the ring. Otunga goes behind.
Look at
what a maneuver. Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. Otunga going for the cover. Controlling the head.
Great counter. It's so hard to keep the A-lister down.
Randy Orton enters with malicious intent. Controlling the race. What a match. Laurinaitis. Watch the intensity.
And what a move.
There's the inverted Russian leg sweep. That's not good.
This could be it.
And Orton kicks out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Evil. Oh, big DDT. That could be it. Right hand by Randy.
Punk squeezing down on the head.
You hear how his leg connected? What a knife edge shot.
David Otunga. Into the headlock. He fails to connect. textbook suplex.
Christian looks fired up tonight.
Look at this. Lights out. The Viper controlling the head.
Call your friends. Let them know
he's got him covered.
One.
What an impact from that kick.
Three. CM Punk is out. Punk is eliminated.
Nice catch.
Has the headlock.
Look at this. This could be it. Man, there's no getting up from that. If things continue to go like they are, Otunga's ego may need its own rack. The shoulders are down.
One. Two. Three.
Ooh, and this match is now shy one world's strongest man.
Yeah, that's huge. That changes everything. Laurinaitis taking advantage.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Oh, big right hand. Oh, my gosh. Right in the kisser. This is it. Here he goes. Good grief. Here's a cover.
One. Two, three.
And Mr. Laurinaitis has been beaten.
Uh-oh. Oh, lights out.
He's going for the pin.
Incredible counter.
There's the suplex.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Uh-oh, big move coming.
I think he's through playing around.
How awesome was that? The A-list David Otunga is far from subtle, King.
Oh, yeah. This young man loves to be in the spotlight. Big DDT.
Blocked.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Wow, that's got to be it. And again, the mind games are played.
He's looking.
Oh, man. That'll take the wind out of your sails.
A quick cover.
One. Two. Three.
Orton's been eliminated. Orton's been eliminated.
What a vicious chop.
Got the arm up. This is... Oh, my. What a move.
Ferocious clothesline. Just devastating. If he keeps delivering clotheslines like that, he's going to break his arm. Christian turns the table.
Christian, 6'2" tall, has speed and experience and will utilize them both throughout the match.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Christian reverses things.
Christian possesses so much ring generalship.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
What?
On the pod, face first.
Christian blocks it. I don't know if there's room in the ring for both Christian and his ego.
Sent right into the left hand. All that power was put to good use. Boy, you do not get up from that. Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Otunga gets the win.